Hello, this is Terry from Blade Outdoors, and today I'm going to be installing a Maxi Track awning on my 4Runner. It's the 8 foot by 8 foot. It comes from Napa. So I'm going to be opening this up and installing it on my 4Runner and see how it works out. So let's get to it. okay, I got the awning on, and I've got it set up, and it's not the easiest thing to set up, but for the first time, I thought it went relatively well, considering using two people to put it up is would make it a lot easier. But the aluminum seems to be fairly decent. It's a little bit stronger than I actually thought it would be. And canvas itself is not really canvas. It's some type of maybe polyester canvas type stuff. But it fits pretty snug on there, and I think that'll be fine. If it comes a rain or anything like that, you could always adjust the posts here and decrease it so it rain and come off. I'd rather rain come down this way instead of down that way. So if it ever rains, of course, you can just lower the poles a little bit, adjust that. It's pretty steady on here. So it's hooked up right to my rack, side of my rack, and it looks good. So let's go ahead and put this thing back in there now and see how much trouble that is. Just doing it myself. Okay, when I zipped it up, you may have wondered why I left the zippers up here. The simple reason is because if you have the zippers here, it's going to bang up against that. It's going to hit my door when I close it. So that's why I got the zippers here. I got that tip from another video online. And that's just for a 4Runner. For other vehicles, you may not have that problem. And I had to make sure that I adjusted the back so when my hatch is up, it started going to hit the aluminum frame in the back here. So my impressions are fairly decent. Of course, I've never taken it out camping. I just got it installed, but for right now, I think it's a good product for $100. It's a lot easier to put up and take down with someone else holding. I could probably come out with a procedure to do it myself that would minimize me knocking everything around, but so far I think it's a good buy, and I'm looking forward to using it. Hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks.